He'll be ready for that ball in the dirt.
That deflects off the glove of Peralta, and the Cubs will get another run. I think if that gets by him, that's an easy out. But your instinct as a pitcher is to stick that glove out there, and it's 2-0.
Now just a little change up the timing of it. Mess with Peralta. You see that ball coming back at you. You think it's hit more sharply than it really is. If he leaves that alone, Weeks is there to make the play for him.